On this day, December 28, 1821, naked ambitions of Iturbide. After General Agustín de Iturbide had addressed Brigadier Gabino Gaínza, expressing the inconvenience of Central America developing its independent life from Mexico, he returned to the aforementioned governor, making clear the goal of his ambitions. This was a day in the history of Honduras.